Hey everyone, Forge World Gaming here, here to play.
Everything okay here?
Interested in trading?
Say decay yeah, sure. 2.
Hey, listen, it's Twain here. We placed a lot of hope in our government, didn't we? As if we all forgot that the powers that be. They only look after the powers that be. That's why the network says power to the people. And as always, keep the faith out there.
I'd like to make a trade.
Okay. Hey.
Have you got anything to trade?
Okay.
We've made good partners. I think they'll give us better prices in the future. And trade is the key to our survival.
Smells kind of sketchy to me.
Like a horse down the ravine.
Don't turn undead while I'm gone, okay?
Voila.
Sometimes a fight is just what I need to blow off a little steam.
Meds. Okay, fine.
A source of fresh water would be a good right about now.
Yeah, I'm getting to it. Ugh. Let me make sure I have enough resources to keep this place up and running. Give me a break. Oh, I'm gonna need to find more of them. By them, I mean toolkits. That's deposited. Ugh. All right. Shotgun. Salt. Don't have any more of those, so well. Drop that and voila. Yes, I know this freaking multiplayer.
Watch out, bloater!
Horde. I do not see the bloater because it might be out of rendering range. Okay. Alright.
I'd buy everybody a drink if there were any fucking bars left.
Supplies for you.
2,000. Dreamer, bloater, horde. Why are there so many damn hordes? Alright, I don't gotta go deal with them. So give me a few minutes. Two of the hordes are dealt with. Here one's there, there. Way over there, okay. No, thank you. Get back in the car. Okay, and search to upgrade this completely.
Yep, that's heavy enough.
Okay, ammo can go in now since I've upgraded storage 2. I'm also gonna go check over there. Fun. Okay, so it's 37. Just got upgraded a bit more. Fun.
Anybody over there want to get their hands dirty?
That's better.
Hey, how's it going?
Good luck.
Got a moment? Come with me.
Lead on.
If that screamer sees me, it's going to call its friends.
Talk to Ford.
That is not happening.
I know, but I'm not getting near it right now. Hoping I find a pair of kids.
Zombie nearby.
Let's not get too close to that bloater. Oh, heck yeah. Terrific. The new outpost is fixed up and ready to go. And trust me, this place has plenty of potential if we want to invest some time. Nothing here.
Well, this is where I get meds. Because, well, let's see.
No can do.
And I already have plenty of ammo. Well, this resource. I need more construction. I have this, which technically grows food. One per day. Which technically is good. Then once, now I have this, so I gain like what, one a day as well. Which helps. Okay, I should unload this first.
Time for me to move on. If you ever end up over in Trumbull, feel free to stop by.
Yeah, I know.
Nah, I guess it's something.
It only shows. Oh, air switchboard. Okay, duh.
Wow, this is useful.
Water cooler.
What's up?
AJ. you to carry that. There's still a decent amount more to go. After this, I can head over to the knives, to the pharmacy, and
I see no more Zeds.
Gather up the, deposit the stuff there. And alright, so I got two of the med packs, which is good. Definitely needed them.
Nothing else to find here.
I do need to go get more food and food packs and also construction packs and all that stuff. Oh, fun.
What's up?
Access your inventory.
Okay, this stuff is heavy.
What do you need?
Close the door. And drive.
Weapons out. We've got a horde.
And
we've built a strong bond here. I'd like to see it stay that way. This might take some effort.
I'd like to see if I can get in through the front. Nice.
Looks like a Zed-free zone. Empty.
Guess that's it for this one. Why do the NPCs need to do that? Just causes a ruckus.
Hitcher.
Okay. I'm gonna search this place and show you guys what I find when I'm done. Okay. This area is secured. Found a rucksack that I gave to her. One more check, technically, I think. Actually, no, it's two more. Nice. It's an easy one.
Hey guys, we could really use your help with this shit right now. Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this bullshit?
Fun.
What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch bullshit like this happen.
I've finished clearing up this one and head back. That needs to be taken care of. One more. But I think I'll have to leave it off there for this episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed and see you all next time. Bye.